BBC report going on here. Live coverage.
BBC
Studios there.